bars on two unrelated cases of child porn right here in our area. First, East Baton Rouge deputies arrested Christopher Bryant Miller. He's accused of having more than 100 images involving child porn and involving children under the age of 13. He is facing charges.